repeats itself if we don't tread carefully. Opens doors to potential hypocrisy. If we don't learn from our mistakes, you wanna get to work, but you're not moving. You say so much, but never listen. You say you wanna make a difference, but you, yes, you first need to change. You first need to change. Imperfect people, differences aside, we are all people. Yet we manage to form unequal opportunities, tear down communities, put a stopper to unity if it's a threat to our own greed. 'Cause you wanna get to work, but you're not moving. You say so much, but never listen. You say you wanna make a difference, but you, yes, you first need to change. Hey, 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 you first need to change. Hey, hey, hey,
yeah. Hey, if you just pause for a second, look around for just a moment, see the tired, the fed up, the hurt and the broken, the existing lack of vision, where hate becomes religion. World's in critical condition, but we're in calm disposition. Privilege blurs our sight, we've become blinded, shut off the world and become closed-minded. What direction are we heading in the world that we're living in? Stop, open your eyes, pay attention and listen. The people are crying, the planet is dying, some leaders could be lying and it's terrifying. The problems at hand won't just disappear if we just stand here. In your future, what do you hope to see? What kind of ancestor do you want to be? 'Cause you wanna get to work, so get moving. Open up your heart so you can start seeing the difference that we need, the change that we can be, the future you hope to see. I know it starts with me. I know change starts with me. History repeats itself if we don't tread carefully. It closes doors on any opportunity. If we fail to be that change, and open up your heart so you can start seeing the difference that we need, the change.